Now the question we have to ask ourselves today is whether in the face of these human-induced environmental challenges, are we completely powerless? Must we just sit here and wait for one tornado after one flood to hit the city of Itigwini and there's nothing we can do about it? The answer is definitely not.